expedition was a disaster, but we're not out of the fight yet.
They mounted an expedition to try and reopen the old mines that exist throughout the area. Legends say that long before Mount Hodna erupted, one of the most productive dwarven mines was located beneath here. We hope to reopen the mines to support Neverwinter's rebirth. We all knew that it was a risky proposition, but the potential rewards outweighed the danger. Or so we thought. Things went well at first, but then the fire giant Gamoth appeared. His army of elemental creatures and hordes of ashen zombies overwhelmed us. Now, people are missing or dead. An expedition is in ruins.
There are a few things I could use your help with. In order to stop the volcano from erupting, we need to vent the pressure. Thanks to the old work orders you collected, we know where the ancient dwarves built vents. Unfortunately, most of them have been blocked by debris. I've got a crate of mining charges here, but with my assistants all dead, I'm going to need your help to place those charges and clear those vents. Grunthrox the Relentless and his fiery legion have captured the main bridge across the lava flows. Gather your party to retake the bridge.
One day, my tree will be the heart of a great forest, if we live, of course. When Mount Hotnau erupted, all of my sisters in the forest below were burned to ash. Yet all hope is not lost, for their seeds may still lie dormant beneath their charred boughs. Could you please sift through the ashes beneath the burned trees of the charred wood, and see if any of their seeds survived?
Disaster. pressure under the mountain is already subsiding. It's not a permanent fix, but it might give us enough time to stop Gomoth the Twisted. And not being incinerated by a volcanic eruption is a pretty good thing too.
From this handful of seeds, a new forest of my sister trees will one day grow and live again. Thank you.